out of the garbage. He pulled the bass out of the garbage and wrote the song. And it wasn't the trash song, unlike the bass, so yeah.